Hello, I'm Oz. In this video, I'm gonna show you I was studying. The first idea, I would like to make my top. So I lay my fabric on the floor and using my top to be a pattern, I guess. I don't have real pattern, so I cut it, and you will see what happened after this. This is what I got. It looks not bad, right? And it is cute. Just one, and I can wear in like three styles. But the problem is in the back side. Then I change again by adding the yellow on the top. And look what I get after this. You will see very soon. And still the same problem at the back. It's very wrinkled. So finally, it end up to a bag. Okay, thank you for watching.